action personified. Kevin Owens has started this new social trend called hashtag KOMania. He's in search of an opponent to defend his Intercontinental Championship against at WrestleMania in 4 weeks. I'll tell you what, you could be looking at a potential opponent here in Neville. Yeah, victory for Neville tonight, John, may put him in line.
It certainly would, and what a great match that would be at WrestleMania.
And what a great rivalry this has been over the past few years between Kevin Owens and Neville.
Yeah, at one point, Kevin Owens tried putting Neville on the injured reserve. So no love lost between these two years, just disliked each other.
Hashtag Shane is back. WWE fans still buzzing after what happened moments ago. We'll dissect that story throughout the night here tonight as the Intercontinental Champion starts with a side headlock on Neville. Kevin Owens makes no bones about it. He believes he's the greatest Intercontinental Champion ever. Here's a cover and a kick out.
As well he should.
He told me that if he has a match at WrestleMania as Intercontinental Champion, then it's going to be better than the great Savage Steamboat match for the title back at WrestleMania 3.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me at all. I mean, Kevin Owens has never been shy about talking about how history starts with him.
Think he's talking to you?
Of course he was. Successfully talking to me as Neville catches him with a forearm in the nose. And Kevin Owens looking to beat him down yet again.
Come on, mate!
Yeah. Remember back when Neville won the Breakout Superstar of the Year Slammy Award, Kevin Owens was right there to try to steal Neville's thunder.
That's all you got, mate? That's all you got, mate?
Owens mocking the Englishman with the use of the word mate, as Neville goes down low to Owens, and Owens with a kick right to the ribs.
We are coming for him, and Owens put the bad mouth on you. We're in Chicago, one of the greatest trash talkers of all time. Oh. Ronald Jordan was the same way.
And Owens, senton and a kick out by Neville at two.
Anyone would swipe with the bad mouth on me and beat you up at the same time.
Hey, you put bad mouth on a lot of people during your career. You should know all about it. Shane McMahon was one of those. I saw earlier today on YouTube a clothesline that you delivered to Shane, much like Kevin Owens just delivered to Neville there. Nice Shane inside out. And look at this, the senton, and Neville got his knees up right to the spine.
One of the hardest clotheslines I ever delivered. I was surprised Shane was still around. Now he was around, he got me with a chair about 2 weeks later and then mailed it to me for Christmas, the chair.
That was nice of him. And look at Neville go, the quick feet of Neville. Right to the side of the head.
Did you hear that?
Right in the temple, and Owens is stunned.
Such a diversified offense that Neville brings to the table.
Here's that running forearm by Neville, and this quick pace, obviously, will help Neville as he sends Owens flying out of the ring.
I saw Coach this weekend. Coach, you better get ready at Sports Center. Here comes your highlight.